And we are following some breaking news for you coming out of Southeast Houston. The body of a woman has been found in the Sunnyside area.
So this is on Wilmington right near Cullen. Now, police have not confirmed the identity of the woman, but this is the same area where police have been looking for a woman who's been missing for a week now. Leslie Obi disappeared on January 11th. Of course, we are following this. You can see Sky Fox is up. As soon as we learn more information, we'll let you know.